Hi everybody, welcome to Tavish Academy. Today we are presenting a new chapter, Permutation and Combination for CA Foundation. Introduction. In mathematics, permutation relates to the act of arranging all the members of a set into some sequence or order. Or if the set is already ordered, rearranging its elements, a process called permuting. Therefore, permutation is the different ways in which a collection of items can be arranged. Combination is a way of selecting items from a collection such that the order of selection does not matter. In smaller cases, it is possible to count the numbers of combination. Combination refers to the combination of n things taken k at a time without repetition. Therefore, the different selections possible from a collection of items is called combination. Now here is a formula for permutation and combination. So here is the difference between permutation and combination. First, permutation, arranging people, digits, numbers, alphabets, letters and colors. Combination, selection of menu, food, clothes, subjects, team. Permutation, picking a team captain, pitcher from a group. Combination, picking three team members from a group. Permutation, picking two favorite colors in order from a color brochure. Combination, picking two colors from a color brochure. Permutation, picking first, second and third place winners. Combination, picking three winners. Uses of permutation and combination. So generally, permutation is used for a list of data where order matters, and the combination is used for such a group of data where the order of data doesn't matter. Examples. Example 1. Find the number of permutation and combination if n is equal to 12 and r is equal to 2. Solution. Now we are given that n is equal to 12 and r is equal to 2. Now the formula of permutation is n factorial upon n minus r factorial. Therefore, 12 factorial divided by 12 minus 2 factorial, which is equal to 12 factorial upon 10 factorial. So our final answer is 132. Now, combination is equal to n factorial upon r factorial into bracket n minus r factorial. Therefore, 12 factorial upon 2 factorial into bracket 12 minus 2 factorial. So, which is equal to 12 factorial upon 2 factorial into bracket 10 factorial. So our final answer will be 66. Example 2. In how many ways a committee consisting of 5 men and 3 women can be chosen from 9 men and 12 women? Solution. Now we have to choose 5 men out of 9 men. So which is equal to 9C5 ways. Therefore NCR is equal to n factorial upon r factorial into bracket n minus r factorial, which is equal to 9 factorial upon 5 factorial into bracket 9 minus 5 factorial. So our answer is 126 ways. Now we have to choose 3 women out of 12 women. So formula of combination will be n factorial upon r factorial into bracket n minus r factorial, which is equal to 12 factorial divided by 3 factorial into bracket 12 minus 3 factorial, which is equal to 220 ways. Thus, the committee can be chosen in 27,720 ways.